Welcome aboard, Cosmonauts. My name is Cosmic Oceans, and I'm back with Stardew Valley. Last time we got quite a lot of stuff done. I also passed out before I was able to make it back home, but it's okay. We'll manage. First, let's start the day by watering our crops, though. Because if we do not water them, they will not get watered. Growing. Have you encountered any crows? I missed a scarecrow. Okay. Oh, there's Milo. I guess he just hangs out over here. Aww. Kitty! Water him. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, Milo, I love you. What a cute cat. Oh, it's perfect. Cool, we can pull it up anyway then. Sweet. Let's go get some stuff done. Okay, let's go talk to Clint. Go see Pierre, go see the mayor, go see everybody. I wanted to do some fishing in this part anyway. Oh, it's Shane. What up? What do you want? Leave me alone. Okay. I thought he liked me a little bit. You're starting to warm up, I'm feeling pumped. I mean, does passing out have negative effects on your relationships? Oh, hey! I wonder if I can go in his room now. Oh, I can! With his grandparents. That's really sad. Oh, that's sad. Oh, I might cry a little bit. Oh, that's sad. Oh. On an unrelated note, I found another glow ring in the cave, and it seems to glow, like, I have an even brighter, like, radius of glowiness. I know you up here, thank you. I can see the glow really bright now. Harvey! Should we eat while trying to increase your vegetable intake? Do you like algae? I think I'm allergic to this. Crud. Well, I guess we don't know if we don't try. Okay, let's take our geodes to Clint and have them processed and And we'll talk to him about the quest and not accidentally sell him all the copper that we were going to give him for the quest. Pretty sure you're in there every night, but that's fine. I like to inspect local ores from time to time to keep track of quality and abundance. Let me just take a look at these and I say, thank you, you can keep these ores. They're of good quality. And here's your payment as promised. Sweet. Yas. And now we can sell the ore.
Sell it.
Cool. And then, Clint, let's process these geodes. I got 5 of them today. Coal. Ooh, something new. Petrified slime. Copper. Ooh, 2 new things. Sweet. More copper. Okay, cool. Oh. Holding. Let's donate this stuff. And then we'll head down to the beach and try to do some fishing. Cool. Starting to shape up in here. Oh wait, we gotta go by the community center still. Just kidding, give me a second. Elliot! I haven't seen you forever! Hello, Heather. Are you well? Oh, Elliot. I wanna hang out with him more. I was gonna take some of these up to Linus, so that's good. So bright, so glowy. Okay. Spring crop bundle. Okay, and then can we fall crop? I think it's this one. It's like the exotic bundle or whatever. Exotic foliage bundle. Okay. I guess we only need 5 of these, but okay. I wonder if I can break this. No. No, I cannot. I can just sit here and waste my time trying to break it, though. I was gonna go up and see Linus, but I kinda wanna get down to the beach. Get some fishing done. Craft a furnace. What do we need for a furnace? 20 copper ore and stone. Ooh. Okay, well, our next objective is going to be to get more copper ore to make a furnace. But let's see if I can figure out how to fish. Maybe. This way. Ooh, stop that. Don't be stupid. Burp. Okay, we have that though. Okay. Let's see if we can catch any fish. I want to catch a fish. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. No. I caught a fish. Oh my god, I caught a fish, guys. Guys, I caught a fish. Oh my god, yes. I can do this. Oh my god, I can do this. Oh my god, it's tough, but oh my god, I got it. Perfect. Damn, dog. Ooh, a new record. Bruh. I wonder if I can catch carp here. Or are they a freshwater fish? Oh, seaweed. I thought they were an ocean fish, but maybe I'm wrong. So peaceful, so serene. Let's sell this fish. Because what we needed to do... sell... well, not sell, but get... 3 carp. I think it might be a freshwater fish. So let's go... back to the river. Let's see what we can find. These little shrines have to be something. I just don't know what yet. Oh, can't fish off the bridge. Are we gonna catch anything? Do I need bait? Have I been doing this wrong? Oh my god, I don't have the patience. Oh shit, we got one. Difficult. I don't know how else to do this. This is awful. Goodness. Insanely difficult to control. It might look really simple. I promise it's really hard. Kind of upset, but you... Driftwood. A lovely, lovely piece of driftwood. So stupid. I hate this. Someone walking up there. Who is that? It's Sam! It's like scoops of vanilla ice cream, blah, blah, blah. Do you like food? Will you eat this? Will you like this? This is interesting. Sort of neutral reaction. Unless he totally hated it. I can't tell. Oh, shit. Oh my god, the ridiculous amount of focus that takes. I got treasure? Wood. Nice, okay. Alright, let's check the saloon. Let's just go check the saloon. See who's around. What's going on. Also, is it anyone's birthday today? Because I wasn't able to check because the mayor had his fat head in the way. It's Pam's birthday. She will surely be at the saloon. Something. Coming in to see you. Can't talk to Shane. He doesn't want to talk to me. He doesn't want to associate with a loser like me. Okay. Let's go home then. Was there a dig spot somewhere up here? Or was I imagining that? I was imagining it, but there are berries here. I'm not imagining that. It's really cool. Can I walk this way? No, of course not. That looks like it's gonna be a leak. Or it is a leak. Rad. What is this? Out of order. How do I fix you? Weird, okay. Let's get some stuff. Shakeity shake. Shakeity shake. Whoa, how did I do this? Weird. Okay. How do I... Oh, you, like, right-click on it. Okay. That's cool. I didn't know I could do that. Milo? Milo, where'd you go, buddy? Milo? Ooh, that's a dig spot. Rocks. Okay. No, don't be dumb. Is that? No, those are flowers. Dang, where'd my cat go? cat just wander around the farm? Like, I guess that's cool, but, like, I'd be worried for the cat's safety. Cats are not outdoor pets. I don't care what you say. They're not outdoor pets. Cats live inside. Cats live inside. No crows. Oh, Milo comes inside at night. Aww. Milo. You cutie. Hold on. Are the shows on still? Hold on, I don't want. Ooh. Listen up. The farmer's best friend, when it rains, you don't have to water your crops. Use this to your advantage. Obviously. Luck will not be on your side. Okay. It's gonna be beautiful and sunny tomorrow. Okay. Let's put these away. Time for sleeps. Yes, it is time for sleeps. Ooh, we leveled up our fishing. Nice. Considering I couldn't even catch a fish for most of my playthroughs. Okay. It's the 19th of spring. I feel like it's someone else's birthday today. Like it might be Shane's or something. I'll put it back. I didn't mean to do that. It's level 40. Okay. Ooh! What's this? Hey, kid. Here's the recipe for a little treat my pappy used to make. Cook it slow. Cheese collie. That's so cool. Farmer Heather, I have a request for you. I need fresh cauliflower for a recipe I want to make. Could you bring me one? Except. What's the time limit on this? There's not. What's that? Potatoes! Potatoes. When the cauliflower grows, I can bring it to you. Which, I think I'll have at least two. So... I don't know what these are. Are these dead? Like, what happened to these? I'm ever so slightly confused, but whatever. I'll just keep watering everything and hope it grows. One of the potatoes. Okay. Oh, that's a lovely day in Stardew Valley. I work for myself and not some evil corporate goons. Whose birthday is it? Okay, Shane's birthday is tomorrow. Slime hunter to slay green slimes in the local mine. I am on it. Oh, it's Alex. Weird when I was recording this, and the long and the short of it is that I just messed up and things got cut. So I'm going to show you like a sped up version of what happened. And then it'll be explained in the next video as well. So here you go. Thanks for coming with me, cosmonauts, and sorry this has been a little confusing. I will see you in the next part. Bye.